Let's get out to Ratliff Softball Complex in Odessa. We begin in the top of the fifth. Alpine's Lauren Harden deals to Hope Sanchez. Swing and a miss to end the top half of the inning. And now it's the Lady Bucks' turn. Cassie Sutton fires home. Harden singles into left field. That brings home Sydney Callister, who slides face first, makes it 3-0. Top of the seventh, Skylar Honeycutt tries to bring her team back with a single into left. But folks, it's the Lady Bucks shut out the Lady Wolves in this one-game series, advancing to the state tournament 3-0. Congratulations.